My mind's telling me no. But my body's telling me yeah. Baby, I don't wanna hurt nobody. But there's something I must confess
to you.
I don't see nothing wrong with a little bump and grind. I don't see nothing wrong.
What the hell? Fuck, I'm doing a playground.
Oh shit. This is to fucking R. Kelly. Oh no, oh God, please. I'm not a pedophile, God. I'm not. Oh. No. Fuck you, R. Kelly. Fuck. Shit. Fuck you, Cal. Fuck. Man, fuck you, Kels! Oh my God! I gotta go! What's up, bro?
Man, what's good with you, man?
What up, man? How you been, man?
Man, I'm fucking freaking out, bro.
Freaking out? Why?
Man, you ain't gonna believe me, but... If you listen to an R. Kelly song, you're gonna take it to a place where a lot of kids be at.
What the fuck? A lot of kids?
Yes, bro. A lot of kids be at.
So you saying it's some type of disease or something?
Man, I'm telling you, bro, some crazy shit. Man, it's some crazy foul shit, bro. You don't understand, bro. When I was listening to a song, bro, when I closed my eyes, next thing I knew, I was at a fucking playground, a schoolyard.
Man, get the hell out of here, man. Are you serious?
I'm dead ass, bro. Why I need to lie to you out of all people?
You think I'm lying to you?
Yes, bro.
This shit is real.
Man, you lying, bro.
Why the fuck I gotta lie to you, bro?
Because.
Cause what?
How you gonna magically appear where the kids are, where kids bro, can be at?
It's the
come on,
fucking
man.
Curse of R. Kelly, bro. Why I gotta lie to you for? You think I'm playing with you?
You playing, bro.
But, alright, hey, it seemed like you're ready. Is your favorite song R. Kelly song?
Man, I'm ready, bro. All come right. On, man. I'm gonna see what you're saying, bro.
Alright, bro.
Playing, man. This is my shit right here.
This is your shit, huh?
This is my shit right here,
this is your shit, huh?
Man, all
right. Got 10 kids off of this song.
10 kids?
Wait, a lot of kids. 10 kids.
10 kids?
Off of this song.
Oh, my God. I'm telling you, please don't.
Temperature's rising.
Temperature's rising. Man, I told you, bro. I fucking told you, bro. It's the R. Kelly curse.
How the hell
you dogs lying to you.
How the hell we got out
we out here, bro. Man, we're pedophiles.
I wouldn't mess with no kids.
No.
I wouldn't mess with no kids.
We gotta get out of here, bro. We gotta go. Fuck.
You didn't believe me. Now I convinced you. Now what?
Bro, that's crazy. You really appear where kids can be at a playground, a kid's playground. Man. I wonder, what up, fool?
What's good, man?
Well, what's up, Space K? How you been?
Chilling, man. What's the word?
Man, listen, bro, I wonder, like, can you appear somewhere else where kids can be at?
I don't know.
What? But, man, tell him, man, what's going on, man?
Man, he not gonna believe me, bro.
Oh, my God, bro. Man, tell him so you can warn.
All right, man. Look, you probably not gonna believe this shit. He didn't believe it at first. But every time you listen to an R. Kelly song, you reappear somewhere else where a lot of children be at.
Boy, you sound goofy.
I sound goofy, you sound silly and ignorant. Like hell, a playground no. Or a classroom. No.
Now I'm telling you,
that's true, bro. It's a fucking curse, bro.
Anywhere where kids can be at. And we trying to figure out, can you be somewhere else? Can you figure somewhere
else? How can I convince you? What's your favorite song? Your Body's Falling?
Yeah, I ain't listened to it in a while, though.
For real? All right, bet. I promise you, bro. If you close your eyes and vibe to it, you're going to reappear somewhere where a lot of children be at. You want to bet? You're not even looking my way.
Okay.
You think shit
not looking your way? Okay. Play.
Look, you're dancing.
hear you calling.
What? See, I told you, bro. You wasn't fucking listening, man. I told you. Yeah. Yeah, it's the fucking curse, bro. We in the fucking middle school, bro.
We're 14-year-olds,
man. Right? 14, 15, 6 to 8, man, nigga. Oh, my God. We fucking pedophiles, my nigga. Man, we gotta get the fuck out of here. God damn it.